O God, the only font of life, from all eternity the same, look down on us condemned to die as guilty sinners in your sight. Almighty Father, you decreed death's penalty for sinful man, that dust to dust he should return in due atonement and disgrace. And yet the living breath you gave will never die and must remain as pledge of your unfailing gift and seed of immortality. This is our hope and comfort sure. O Lord, we all shall rise again, and Christ the firstborn from the dead will seize and bring us back to life. May these your servants now deceased, deep-rooted in the faith of Christ, anointed by the Spirit's grace, gain access to your realm of light. When we from earth must pass away, your kingdom's gate fling open wide, that we may ever sing to you, beginning and the end of all. Amen.